that day, I'm gonna try to speak to them pretty quick, because there's absolutely no way that the two bodies will be able to walk. I spoke to a man that I was working for, he was actually the food service director at Bedford. And he knew something was wrong with me, I wasn't even mind, I just didn't know why. He was used to me being hot, which is the crazy thing. He knew something wasn't right, and he called me in his office and asked me, is there something that I can help you with? He
stay there.
And he was loving, feeling, warm, feeling, I couldn't see, but it's all experience that I had in my life, and it's really explained.
That's right.
It's something that happened to me, and I explained it to one of my brothers one time, boy, if you'd like to keep going with your father to someplace and having the best time that you've ever had in your life, this is very minor, you can carry it up. It would be like you going
amen and amen. Yes.
We're being put in an atmosphere that we can cultivate a culture that makes it easy for people to know Jesus Christ as the Lord and Savior.
Yes.
We experience healing and restoration.
serve an awesome God, don't we? From God, all blessings flow to you. And men, I just encourage you to keep on keeping on. Every one of us in here has sinned against God. We all have a past. But there's a man named Jesus that can change all things. He could raise the dead. He could change your life and make you a man committed to Christ. And I tell people all the time, I had to preach a funeral a couple of weeks ago, 30-year-old man, nice-looking man. They found him behind Walgreens where he had overdosed, left a 7-year-old son. No hope for him. No hope. But in Christ Jesus, we have hope. Amen.
Amen.
In him, we have life. And he could take off man or woman and change that heart and make you. And I tell men, the greatest thing that you could ever do for your family is for your children to see you on your knees before our God. When they see that, they know Daddy's okay. And it's like in anything, the times we're living in, church, if we could get Daddy saved, we could get Mama saved, we could get Sister saved, and Brother, right on down the line, amen. All right, so we're getting ready to eat. Somebody say hallelujah.